You have to have a real deep convictions before you hit that note. And most of the time people go, damn, you know, because, you know, whether it's Ry Cooder or whoever, they hit one note, every hair in your body is going to stand up. And then you feel like you just made love, or you just touched God's feet, or both at the same time. You know, that's when music is really, really good. You know, and that's what I learned from Coltrane and Bob Marley and Jimi Hendrix, is that music is a complete ocean.